Hey, it's Ben Greenfield from BenGreenfieldFitness.com. I want to show you the single coolest exercise that you can do with a stability ball that, if your abdominals are already strong, will really solidify your core, and this would be considered one of those insti six-pack type of exercises. So all you need is, of course, the stability ball, and then what you're going to do is get into a push-up position on that ball. So the ball will go out behind you and you'll drop into a push-up position. Now, what you may want to do is focus on my legs and my feet as I demonstrate this drill, because my upper body from my hips down is really not going to be doing much at all other than holding this push-up position. From this position, I am going to rotate my entire body to the side and then back onto the ball. And again, to the side and back onto the ball. I'll do anywhere from 10 to 20 reps on this side before switching and rolling the ball in the other direction. Now, the name of this exercise is called the corkscrew, and I guarantee it will take your abdominals from strong to rock solid. Try it out.